All right, so we're gonna start with the vocal melody back and forth, and then when we reach the end of the chorus, just let her rip.
Sounds good, let's try it.
Here we go.